Everything went along much better starting from the day I bought a revolver. You feel strong when you carry something that can explode and make a noise. I never went out without my gun. I simply put it in my pants pocket and then went out for a walk. I felt it pulling at my pants like a crab. I felt it cold against my thigh. But little by little it got warmer with the contact with my body. I walked with a certain stiffness, like a man with a hard on, with his thing sticking out at every step.